shout out big hats.
Put this dope out of their misery and end this.
now in pursuit of the suspect's vehicle.
You may win this one, but I'll win the next.
Yeah, we're out. They took us down. Control, we're here and want to help end this. We're exiting traffic, Control. Interceptor here. We've been taken out. Interceptor joining in on the chase.
Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
So how much are we putting down on me?
About that. Let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People loving this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up.
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!
What happened? What are you doing here?
Where's Rydell?
He's out.
I asked Alec about what Tess said. If he wanted me to throw the race. It's true.
What did you say?
I told him no. And well, he wasn't about it. I thought he might come here next, and I couldn't let that happen to Rydell.
Well, thanks, I guess.
Guess Alec never gave a shit. Saw a big score and he took it.
I know the feeling.
Listen, I wasn't part of what happened here 2 years ago. I just bragged to Alec about where I worked. Well?
If that's true, then why did you ghost with our car? You had 2 years to make it right.
What, come back here into open arms? You heard Rydell that night. He took me in when no one else would. Whatever. I don't give second chances, and I don't expect them.
So now what? You know Alec's game. What are you gonna do about it?
I'ma hit him where it hurts. Liberate his inventory. You interested?
I could be.
I'll call you.
I'm still coming for that car.
Good.
Hey, kid. Let's bring her back.
We will.